West Coast rockers Black Rebel Motorcycle Club just released their 7th studio album, Wrong Creatures, and on the very day it dropped, frontman Pete Hayes paid us a visit at our LA studio. He talked to us about how even their most played songs feel a little different every time they're performed. Watch.
The ones that have been around for a long time, I try to get into what it means in that day. It could be the same line you're singing, you've been singing it for however many years, but for some reason on this day you're singing it out of anger, so you go with that, and then another day is out of want or longing or love. That's what keeps it interesting to me, are those changes. And even playing musically, you can play a little more laid back, you feel kind of tripped out. One day it's nice and loose, and then another day you're just angry. I don't know if that's evolving, but that's the fun of it.
Catch Black Rebel Motorcycle Club on their North American headlining tour now through February 24th. They also have some dates down under, as well as some prime festival slots this summer. Get all that info on blackrebelmotorcycleclub.com. That's all for now.